Breaking news and new into our newsroom, Greensboro police say one person was shot early this morning. That happened on the 2100 block of Bulla Street just before 1 this morning. That's just off of Freeman Mill Road. Police say a man was shot. His name and condition have not yet been released.